animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty.
What
in God's name
was that?
They know how to cut me deep, but I know how to bleed them dry. Wise decision. The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice, because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges, they have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby! Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened, that shit was real fucked up.
Zip owns this place. He's got a bunch.
Nothing like a joyride. Hey, Grace, I'm wondering, you know, just when it comes to gentlemen folk, like, do you have a... Hey, I see you there! Easy kill.
Start praying! Get moving!
Too many of them! Get out!
Now!
lookout down.
The bombs are armed. Now tighten your butthole and start running. It's about to snow gold flakes!
I'm gonna cover my ass while I meander.
I think you're in the clear. Now tighten your butthole and bear witness to the sights and sounds of true, unadulterated justice. You're a goddamn American hero. The global elitist strategy is ruined. The war for our minds has been won. Joseph and his demons have been smacked in the mouth by red-blooded American true grit warriors. This is what we look like. This is what we act like. We are pioneers and we are here to stay.
Your actions have consequences, Deputy. I've gathered all your friends here in Falls End.